Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a stink fly from Ben 10. If you must know, a stink fly is one of the Omnitrix originals. And just so you guys know, I won't be drawing the reboot version. I am actually drawing the version of him from the original Ben 10. Truth be told, you guys, Ben 10 was really a good show, even though I never got to see the episodes when I was a kid. But, I only seen them on rare occasions, because, they were too busy doing total drama. But, at least I got something done, am I right? Anyways, I got the Omnitrix symbol on him done. Okay, here's his eyes. Okay, so here's his head, and we're not gonna finish from there, folks. Out of all the times that I did anime, like Lucemon Chaos Mode, if you ask me, I mean Shadow Lord Mode, if you ask me, I feel like that Stinkfly is a boss type draw animation, is a boss type that needs to be drawn. Totally worth it, am I right, folks? Alexa, resume playing. Say anything. What is it?
It's supposed to hail tonight.
You gotta be kidding.
Nope.
Okay. It'll help, you don't mind. Sorry about that, folks. Anyways, back in, you were saying, like I said, it's gonna hail tonight. Anyways, Alexa, resume playing. Alexa, resume playing. There's no such thing as a song. Dude, I give up your ass. And done. That is how you draw a stink fly. Pretty easy, am I right, folks? Anyways, I'll see you guys later. I'm getting a little tired.